Lose your hold. I said, lose your hold. In Jesus' name.